morning students. Today I am taking here revision for this unit 10. See first one question. The syllabus of this unit test chapter 1 and 2. Observe the figures below. Write the type of angle. Here are some figures given and you write this which type of angle. See firstly. Exactly 90 degree means which type of angle is right angle. This greater than of this 90 degree means here greater than 90 degree which type of angle is obtuse angle. This angle also see less than 90 degree means acute angle. This angle exactly 90 degree means right angle. In this type, first one question is observe the figures below and write these types of these angles. Then second one see, write the definition of all these angles. You write this definition of acute angle, right angle and obtuse angle. First one, acute angle. This angle is figure also you draw A, B, C angle. A, B, C is an acute angle. Acute angle means less than 90 degree. An angle whose measure is this greater than 0 degree but less than 90 degree. This definition of acute angle, an angle whose measure is greater than 0 degree but less than 90 degree, that angle is called as this acute angle. Then second one see, right angle. Exactly 90 degree. Then this right angle, L, M, N. Then you write here angle, L, M, N is a right angle. Definition of this right angle, an angle whose measure is exactly 90 degree, that angle is called as it is right angle. Then third one see, obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means greater than this 90 degree. PQR. Angle PQR is obtuse angle. Definition of this obtuse angle, an angle whose measure is greater than 90 degree but less than less than 180 degree. An angle whose measure is greater than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. That angle is called the obtuse angle. Then next one question. Write the following numbers in figures. Write the following number in figures. Means in words here given and you write here directly in numbers. Write the following numbers. Number 314. Then second one, see 400. 402. 400. Here 10 place, no. Then here 0. And unit place number is given, means you write here 2. Then third one, see 700. Then 70 means two numbers here, 7 and 0. Replace 10 place, 100 place, 770. Fourth one, 919. Number right here 900. Then 19 means here 1919. Fifth one. 64 means 10 place and unit place number is given 664. 743. See this, 743 means 43. Then next one question, write the number in words. Some numbers is given, then you write in this type. In words means their number spelling write. Write the numbers in words. In words here, 1791, this 3-digit number, unit place, 10 place, 100 place. Then 700, 91 means 91. Right here, 791 means 91. 302. See this, unit place here, 10 place, no any number. Then here, 100 place number. Then 300 only 2. 300. And giving here again some numbers in homework, you complete this. In front of these in numbers, words write. 507, 777, 601, yes, 120 means 20, and 298 means 298.
Okay, bye.